have a mini prank spot for it. Music, please, so that we can hear the voices of our winners. Okay, so we have a mini press con for our top three. We have our Mr. Universe Tourism 2019 tour, right? Our first runner up, Kelvinator, and our second runner up, Andrew. Okay, so we'll open the floor first for some questions before I ask my difficult question later. Okay. Let's open the floor first for our guest members from the media. To be started by Jerry.
Sorry. Good evening, I'm Jerry. First of all, congratulations to the three of you. So, how are you feeling?
Very excited and now very happy to
all of you.
I'm very happy and especially blessed to be awarded this. Yes, awarded this.
So it was a surprise actually, because every candidate are competitive in every way, and we're also happy that we completed the brotherhood within this competition, and of course, it would be led by Mr. Thailand or Mr. Universe Tourism 2019.
Next question.
Hello, I'm Don from Critical Beauty.
Yes, Don.
Yes, the question for Mr. Thailand. Congratulations to both of you. What makes you most proud of your home country? What makes you most proud of your home country?
The most proud of my country, actually, my Thai language. Because Thai language is a lot of many accents, as I told you before. This is a unique in Thailand. So I'm very proud when I speak Thai in my country. Thank you. Yes, sorry, ciao.
Hi, good evening. My name is Raynon from Fantastic Vloggers, Philippines. How are you going to celebrate your achievements? Back home, Thailand first.
Back home. Maybe celebrate with my family first. Because my family always support me all the time. So I will come to give it to him, to my parents. Yes, thank you.
That's nice, then.
I would be going home. Of course, I'm celebrating with my relatives who are here right now, actually watching. So they've supported me. So was my girlfriend, Stanley, sitting beside you. So we'll be celebrating it with just a simple late early morning breakfast.
Yeah. It will be a simple celebration. I will be going home with my national director, my regional director, and I will be celebrating.
First, congratulations to the three of you. I have a question for Mr. Thailand.
Yes, my nickname.
Thank you. Okay, when you get back home to Thailand, what will you say to your fellow Thai about Filipino people and the Philippines in general?
I will tell Thai people about Filipino is good person, because when I go to the street, go to find something to eat, I ask people on the street, and then he always helps me to find what I want. So I'm very pleased to meet Filipino. Thank you.
Okay, this is a follow-up question to Mr. Indonesia. Since you will be the host country next year, how are we going to promote Mr. Universe Tourism?
For me, I would like to promote tourism combined with wildlife conservation. I would like combine tourism with wildlife conservation to be sustainable tourism.
Thank you.
Next question, please.
Congratulations. I'm Frankie from Pageant Inc. I would like to ask the two of you, what would be your preparations in promoting tourism for the coming year? Tourism. How would you promote tourism?
Promote tourism. So I will use Mr. Universe Tourism as a channel to represent Thailand and Asia, and if in maybe in the world. So this is the best way to improve tourism industry by use Mr. Universe Tourism as a channel to promote.
I would be using the support of my brothers here. Of course, we Thailand alone won't be able to promote everything. So with the support of Andrew and Thor, and so as the other candidates with their respective countries, we will be promoting each and every tourism spots. Especially, I love their foods, their local products, especially. And so as the organic ways on how to be able to promote a good health as well. Because tourism is just not about the places you go. Tourism is about the people you live within and their local products as well.
I think Kelvin says it all. So as I said before, I would like to combine wildlife conservation with tourism. I think we have been given this huge platform today.
Thank you and congratulations.
So.
Okay, let's ask Andrew first. Andrew, you won several awards earlier. In your mind, you must already be thinking, I should have this in the bag because Indonesia will host next year. Were you thinking that you should have won?
Well, let's be honest. Anybody game? No. Be honest, it's anybody game because, like my brother said before, we are here competing, but we are brothers and we are bonding more than we are thinking about the competition.
And besides, you're an ambassador of peace, meaning that you have to be friendly all the time.
Yes.
Yeah, and we'll see you in Indonesia next year.
Yes,
yes, Kelvin, later. As the host candidate, of course, there's the pressure for you to win the title here in the Philippines. But at the same time, it's harder to do that because you are in the Philippines. So what is running inside your head earlier while competing?
At first, during the competition, I would focus more of my performance doing it selflessly. But then I realized and come to understand that during the competition, like Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, I would like to promote the brotherhood between us, supporting each other, like I did in Mr. Universe Tourism, supporting my fellow candidates and title holders that time. It reminds me of Mark Avila, Keno, Christian Villarin. We perform in the stage a lot. We compete a lot at the same level. At this rate, Andrew and Thor and I and the fellow candidates competed as well. Very well, that shows that anyone can win in this competition. Either we fail, do mistakes, but still we're brothers. And who wins this title would be a happy family for us.
For sure you'll all be in Indonesia next year. And of course, I have the hardest question for Thor. Thor, earlier this month, Siri Thor Lea Ramuat won this international in Japan.
Yes, yes.
Last week, two Thais, Falco and Siri Tataya, won Global Asian Model here in the Philippines.
Yes.
Next month will be Miss Universe, and you're Mr. Universe. Do you think that this is a really lucky year for Thailand in pageantry?
I hope so.
Because you are already Mr. Universe, so will Miss Universe be waiting?
Yes, I always support for Miss